Operations.
No. No. No.
Here. Lots of Russians. Yeah, so what about these guys, huh? I'll take a look, but can't get at them for another 3 years, so what's the point? Reinforcements, oh, Sydney. Okay, reinforcements, March field, this stuff. Yep. Back to Hong Kong. We've got a unit. It's gone down just a little bit from last time. Oh, 4-4. It was 556, 566. Now it's 442. So we used up 100, 120, 124. That's not much. Okay, at that rate, I can live with it. Gudjon has come back in for repair, for supplies. If I upgrade her, it'll take 12 days, and it gets her radar. I don't think I want to take a chance with her yet. We're looking at the repairs and see that. Oh, she can get out of here in 1 day. Oh, okay, yeah, let's do it. Get her out in 1 day. I can live with that. Checking the other two subs, the at least they reload their torpedoes. I'm still not convinced that the AI is not going to get try to blast this thing, so I am hesitant to have too many submarines in port at any one time. These guys are hitting. Okay, so next turn we should be on top of this guy, hopefully. Hopefully. Or the turn after. Oh, we're in. Okay. Combine and yeah, no. Combine and don't attack. That's it. Combine and let him attack us. There's no way the AI is going to resist a juicy stack like this. So, let's oblige him. Let him do the attacking. We got 3,200 here. Let's see what he does. These units are almost okay. We'll be in a blocking position. Let's see if he comes after us. There's 17 units here, 3 units here. He's coming around. He's coming around the mountain. We're heading up here to keep an eye. And this one's ready to come in behind. Okay. Now with 3 units. No, let's attack. Let's attack because the speed of the other unit there. The speed of the other unit. Set all. Set all. The speed of his armored cars could come racing down through here, and let's not give him a chance. If we can destroy him in one or two, maybe we destroy this unit, destroy them totally. Uh-oh. Ooh, we're not in a good supply situation here. Maybe my critic, all right, I'm maneuvering too quickly, too far, too fast, too many in China. Burning up too much supply. Could very well be. Could be my downfall. In Burma, we continue to be a thorn in, or try to be a thorn in the enemy side, but I don't think he notices. Like a thorn in a bear would notice. He's coming up the road. All we can do is keep building, keep building, keep building. The invasion group is ready to go. Okay, we're setting it off for Diego Garcia, the Liberation Group. We'll send a couple of light cruisers to cover and destroyers. Oh boy. We don't have a lot of destroyers, do we? Gunboats. We don't really need, I don't think we really need that many. But it doesn't leave a lot for the covering group. Okay, we'll send them off first, and then send the carrier will come afterward to scout the area. Holy cow. Well, shimmy. All right, let's transfer the one that's half baked here. So we have these three. 49s and a 30, 39 and 43s, huh? I think the numbers at Abadan are sufficient, so I'm not going to transfer any more units to them. We'll return to Cape Town. Yeah, these guys will dock and unload. We're going to steal their escorts. All right, out we go. Coming out, coming out, coming in, going out. All right. Not finished. Oh, good. Transports. All right. Dock. Load fuel. Karachi. No point in doing anything else. Turn it off. Right. Motor launches here. Transports heading out. Transports heading in. Oh, aircraft. New, more bombers. Medium level. Let's see. Do we have any bomber pilots we can send him? Ooh-wee. Not bad, not bad. Not too bad. Pilots-wise, he's got 50s, so we'll send him 50s. How many we got? We have 8, so he can take 16. We'll send him 8 more 50s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That should be... How do you not get that, right? Alright. Bomber pilots. 50s. Make them all active. There we go. So that's 16, right? Yeah, that's 16 pilots. Train. Naval attack. Bullforts, huh? Okay. Let's see. We have base force right now. Okay. What ships have we got? Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. Let's get the little AK. The little one. Transport. Smallest AK possible is, I think, that this guy. Yep. Load the bombers. No, let's go amphibious. Load. Oh, jeez. Really? Okay, so the planes have to go under a regular plane load. There's some supply here. Okay. Return to Karachi. We'll have to go by ourselves. Let's refuel. Let's try to get some fuel here. Do not grab it from Karachi. Now we'll form an amphibious group with the transports. Let's see. Let's take the big one here. And we'll load troops. Oh, we need more. Verify. Add a ship. Add a ship. There we go. Okay. We'll take the destroyer with us and go for Karachi. We'll adjust. I should have done it before. Adjust, turn only troops, no fuel, reallocate, accept. There we go. Cuz there's not really enough supply or anything around here to take. Oops. So once you get it, just go. That way we don't have to dick around and wait for this thing to pack and then unpack. Outgoing. Nothing here. These two armed merchant cruisers. You know, we might. I've been waiting for someone else to come along, but transport. Heck, you're here already. Replenish and load supplies. Do the best you can. You're sitting here already. There's, why not, right? Why not? Mr. Submarine, how many more days? Even 14 won't be enough to get him out of here. All right. Submarine. We'll do this submarine check first. Where's my? Oh, shucks. Come on, Sea Dragon, get there. Will it let me go? Come on. Let's check the operations report. What happened here? Did it force me to? Did it just drop me in automatically, or did I have a choice here? Didn't say anything about it. Didn't say anything about it. Okay. Let's hope I have a choice. Let's hope I can get out of this hellhole. Submarine check. Wonderful. Pike has shot herself dry. Woohoo! Okay, Pike. You've earned it. Go take some leave. That's one thing this game never has. Crews can come in and go right back out again continuously. There's no human factor in leave or anything like that. Catchalot also has only defensive torpedoes, so I think that makes a difference. So I'm gonna. She only has torpedoes firing to the rear. So if she's chased, I guess she could fire back, but I don't know. I think it makes a difference in the game. So I'm going to pull her out too. Sturgeon has but one torpedo left. So time to yep. She's got one. We got a base right here. Come on, guys. Take advantage of it. Go get some more torpedoes. It's different when you were stuck in the middle of back of nowhere. Now you got a base, use it. Thresher's been on duty. She's quite in the red. Let's not. Oh, she's got one torpedo, really. No, let's just get some fuel. So we're by ya. Just plenty of fuel there. Let's just go get some of that. That's Thresher. How about Spearfish? Spearfish has a couple of torpedoes left. Where are you, Spearfish? Also up here. Okay, let's just drop into Batavia. Grab some fuel. And you can come back and play with your friends later. Spearfish. Pickerel, where are you? Same, Pickerel. Is it really only one torpedo? Okay, Pickerel. All we want is a little gas. Shark. Headed out already. Argonaut. Where are you? Okay. Oh, we've got some at Townsville. All right, Townsville, we have some sub... Oh, have you already refueled? Well, that's nice of you. Okay. You've refueled, so now we better make sure with the tenders. Yep, we better load them so the next guy has some too. There's one in Hong Kong. He's... Seals being repaired, I believe. Townsville, anyone else? Several at Townsville. Okay. These are... Oh, right. Let's take a look at Townsville. Townsville had that group of submarines come in. Let's repair them. Why not, right? Why not? Set it high. Ooh, this one cannot be repaired. That's all we're doing is just sitting here repairing, so why not? Then we'll send them out. All right. That takes care of the subs, I think. Yep. What is... Oh, carrier! We're pulling it back in again. Let's hope he comes for another run. We're gonna leave the bombers. Let's try to bomb this guy. I mean, that's what you're here to do. If he comes, should we try to... We've already bashed up his combat air patrol a little bit, I think. We got it last time. So we're gonna send escorts, right? The range is 6, so that's our bombing range. What else is there's Warhawks, there's two, how many other ones? Let's bring another Dauntless Squadron across. Rabaul. Maximum range. No. 6 with everybody here. Naval attack, 10%. We will take replacements. Okay. One more. Let's go. Let's transfer one more squadron over. Rabaul. These guys full. Oops. We're gonna go full. So we're gonna send out twice as many. Hopefully, twice as many fighters as escorts. Try to bull through that. These guys we're gonna pull in. We don't want them getting shot to bits out there. So if he comes close, we'll bomb, but otherwise we'll go with a second force. Here. No. We'll bring up a backup squadron. Which one? These guys are training. They're not bad. They're not bad. We could bring them up. We could bring them up. But I don't think it's I don't know if it's really necessary. Okay, we'll bring them up. Sure. They got a little fatigue on them. These guys are fresh. And these guys are, well, a little bit greener. A little bit greener. But it's just backup. Okay, we're gonna. Oh gosh. Drop tank it. Transfer to Port Moresby. Shut it down. Let's go escort. Up, and back. There we are. And the Mitchells are waiting. Kitty Hawk, let's. We're gonna stand down, rest them in case we need them. Kitty Hawk, stand down, rest in case we need you. Same with the Hawks. Okay, your second line. You're the backup. Okay, we're doing it here. Oh, yeah, we checked the engineers here. I forgot. Engineers, we had a couple arrive. Damn it, and I forgot to turn them on. Forgot to turn them to combat. So they couldn't even help us build the base while they're sitting on their asses. Stupid. Stupid, sloppy me. So we got them here. Let's check down here as well. We have engineers. Oh, everybody's sitting on their butts. We got replacements coming. We're going to send one engineer up to Cannes because they're starting Townsville. They're needing more. Let's upgrade. Ah, we'll upgrade both of them. Sure. Go ahead and upgrade if you can. And a USN base force. Yeah, we're going to keep it this one here because it has the naval support. So everyone's active. Everyone's active. Here's a combat engineer regiment. Why the hell are we sitting around, you dummies? Upgrade. Brisbane Base Force. See, we could. There's not much really here. Okay, we'll get replacements. Shucks, we can upgrade too. Right? Shouldn't we? I think everybody's already upgraded what they can. So we're last on the line. Will Townsville. Yeah. Okay. So we're going to battle stations. Here go the ship coming in, ship going out. Right, that's good. Carrier here. Let's see, what are these? These are almost unloaded. Transfer. Get in there. Get in, get in. Cannot dock. All right, these guys are almost done. Indira. Okay, let's transfer in something from the other side. How many of these guys are, ooh, still here? Okay, thank you for, what the freaking heck? This guy, oops. This guy. No, send this guy back. Send this guy because he's got the most. All right, now they're all docked up. Another one coming in. One going out. One going out. Form surface. Let's see, did they get any fuel? Do these guys have. Yeah, I think I'm going to steal it back. Replenish at sea. Set. Meet. Oh, don't even. Ah, shucks. These guys are. Well, we're here already. We're here already. Why wouldn't we just merge and follow? Merge and come in, right? We're here. A couple of extra escorts never hurt. There's nobody behind them either, so it's not like we're not rushed here. These guys have escorts, so don't worry about it. Let's check the carrier. Carrier. Now, let's check it the other way. Still here. Okay. Destroyers. We're done. Cruisers. We're up. And the carrier has a full load. Right. Check the ammunition ships, auxiliaries. Ah, hell. What? Hit load? Sure, let's just hit load. There we go. The AKEs finished off. AOs, this is for shortlands. They finished off. Good. Anything else out here to worry? No. So the concern for. Oh, these guys are done. Oh, right on. Righteous, righteous. Okay, let's look for the AKs. Anyone to send out? I think we should send these just because we're keeping the amphibs around for firefighting duties. AKs. What else can we take? Any tankers? Oh yes, oh yes. Get off my base. What else? AOs? APs? No, these are, yeah, we need these for rapid response work. We'll send the minesweepers with them. Anyone else? Auxiliaries? Shucks, that's right. Get rid of the Griffin. Go get some more supplies, please. Anyone else? APDs, destroyers. Sure, we can send 1, 2, 3, 4 cheapo destroyers out to San Francisco. Clear the zone. Three. There we are. Whoa, very low. Okay, we're gonna form surface combat. Let's get rid of the escorts first. Let's see. What are we gonna do here? I'm going to take the okay, we'll form transport import. We're going to take the which ones? AS, AK, AK. These are the big ones. Okay, we're going to refuel them. So they have lots of fuel now. Will that be enough for these guys to drain on the way home? I hope so. Okay. So now we'll put everything back together and let them suck the teat as they go out. See? That's so about half of them have full loads and the others don't. So I'm trying to squeeze every last drop out of here. We have 120,000, but that goes very quickly, as you've seen in combat. That's a couple of landings, and it's gone. It's gone. Still ships heading out. The ones that need rescue. We know that. We know that. Thank you for reminding me. Ships here. Empress Asia. Right. Brisbane it is. Not that we actually need. Do I need more out on Suva? That's an interesting one to think about. One, two, three, four. If Suva needs, because it has all these different require or challenges. If they come in, if they have to take back islands, I might need the individual. But so far, I'm going to let it go as planned. Okay, here's a ship coming out. Inbound. Outbound. This is Pearl Harbor. Okay. Do not refuel over there. Do not refuel over there. Do not refuel over there. Check Eastern. Oh, some more. Right, these are the ones that we wanted repaired. So we'll. These guys grabbed supplies? That's fine. Transfer these guys over. These guys will grab supplies or fuel. We're burning a hell of a lot. Grab fuel. Grab fuel. I may have made an error the first time just grabbing supplies. So we're grabbing fuel. Head for Balboa. Do not unload. Right. Oh, here, we'll take care of the northern ones first. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, this one, they spared us. How kind of them. He spared us and didn't destroy us. Where are you? Oh, here they are. Operations check. The Russians, Voroshilov, yeah. Okay. Aiden, oh, Hunim, Huenim, and Sydney. RCAF arrives at Canada. Okay, so lots of little stuff here. I think this is Huenim. Good. This is the second Seabees. We can buy this one. That's okay. And it's going to disappear in 2 years. That's fine. That's fine. We'll take it now. We'll take it what we got now. There is an up in Canada. There's a pilot. Okay, fighter pilots of the world unite. Let's see. Oh, there's 35 and 40. Okay. So if we grab some veterans. No. These are all 50s already, so we may as well just grab pure idiots. Train, low. Let's transfer Vancouver. Just because I like to have them all in one place. What else was there? Oh, Russia. Russia had a couple of Voroshilov. Couple of units here. Ah, we can see these guys. Really, there's nothing to do there. They have engineers with them, so I need the engineers. I can't put them in any kind of rest or anything like that, because I need the engineers to build the base. So there's wow, look at that corruption, huh? Voroshilov, Birobidzhia, and Khabarovska. Khabarovsk here. Same thing, tank brigade. There aren't any sappers on this one, so we can set this one in rest. I don't know if it increases the morale or not. All we can do is, I can hope, but it says training, right? Suchan has one. Armored, but these have sappers on it too, so there's... Or do they? HMG, no, they don't. So I can put these guys in rest mode. These guys, the rest of them hasn't even come yet. Okay. Birod and Ulan Ude. Okay, Ulan Ude is up here. Where is that? Ulan Ude. Come on, where is that? Here it is, Ulan Ude. These are the same guys. Yeah, there's nothing I can do. There's no sappers, that's fine. And the last one is, we'll call up the base screen. And it starts with a B, beer, beer, whatever. Here we go. Just click on it. Okay, let's go there. Right there. What have we got? Rifle brigade. Yeah, we need the sappers. I think you start seeing some of the corruption here. See, some of the. This is what happens when you play a lot of turns. Well, I see there. It turned from black to back to that's normal. But until that, sometimes these are blacked out or whatnot, and it's just noticeable. It's a little bit of graphic glitch. That's about the time when you should save and just reload the game. It's not a big deal. Just to be aware. Suchan, Aiden is here. Yunim. Ah, Marchfield and Sydney. Marchfield and Sydney. Okay, so we'll take a look. Marchfield is just behind Los Angeles. So we have another base force here. Good. This one can go. This one can be transported. Do you see the little black on here? That corruption again? It'll get worse as the game goes on. So just be aware of it to switch it out. And Sydney also had one. Okay, Sydney had a reinforcement. Ah, an army group. Well, you look at it and say, okay, we can't go anywhere. We can't move him. We can't do anything with him. What's the point of it? Well, the point of it is we can take a look at some of these and see that, okay, this one has, it needs 2,400 support and it's got 2,600. That's good. So it's got enough support. And when they're in support, when they have enough support, they function better. This one is short support, but we're not going to put the army commander all the way up here. I'm just going to leave it at strategic, because that way we can move on a moment's notice, and it's still, his support is still lent out to those who need it. His support function doesn't change just because he's in strategic mode. Grenadier fires on the surface, gets a hit, minor. Tuna fires a full spread at a torpedo boat, duds. Seawolf fires guns on the surface, gets one hit. Drum fires a pair at a destroyer, duds. Batavia, looks like they're still, the landing continues, and they take some pretty decent losses. That's some pretty decent losses over there. If only I had some supplies. Greenling attacks on the surface but is hit in return. Aerotech Concien. Air attack on Lay. Five Zeros destroyed in exchange for two Warhawks. That's not bad. That's not bad. KB is in the Bismarck Sea. Warning, the Death Star has cleared the planet. Repeat, the Death Star has cleared the planet. Iloilo bombed. Dimulo bombed. Darwin bombed. The Cobras and Kitty Hawks get three. That's not bad. Mogwai, the army is bombed in the open. Akyab, okay. Batavia continues to land troops. Takes 9 hits from the shore batteries. Bombardment Palembang. Deliberate attack Batavia. 1-79 odds. Heavy Japanese casualties. Heavy Allied casualties. Deliberate attack Kukyang. 1-28. Heavy Japanese casualties. Look at that. Wow. Moderate Chinese casualties. Nothing destroyed. Air disabled. Okay. Now that we can see what we're with, what's here. Oh, there's that damned armored car company again. Full division here. Bombardment Xinyang. Bombardment Kuisui. Bombardment Tacloban. Shock attack near Magway. 28-1 odds. One unit retreats. And the one unit stays. Okay. Shock attack. Kopang. 11-1 odds. We hang on. Bombardment. Taungu. Deliberate attack. Kyukang. 2-1 odds. Reduces the fortifications to 3. Wow. That's some pretty tough... I'm glad I got him before all his divisions got in there. So that's 20 destroyed, heavy casualties, Japanese, and we took some pretty moderate casualties here. Bombardment Tarakan.